Hey everybody, this is Brian with the Tech Integration Team. I'm going to show you today how to make your Canvas course a little bit more inviting when students jump in. As you can see, when they log in right now, it's just a blank page. There's a bunch of menu items here. There's some information over here for the teacher, but all they see is this just one discussion and some licensing information. It's not very inviting. You can actually change that. If you click on Pages, it'll jump you over to your Pages view. And so what I've done is I've set up a welcome page. So you would click on New Page, and then call it whatever you would like, Introduction to 101, you know, it doesn't matter what the title is, just something so that they know this is kind of a top level view. You can add pictures to this, and we'll show you that in another video. And just some information about the class, what to expect, where to find us, just nice to know information. To set this, what we have to change it to what we call the front page. Back in your All Pages view, so again, this is a list of all of the pages in the course right now. When it loads, there's going to be a gear icon that let me change the settings for those pages. And I'm going to go to my welcome page, so this last one here, click on the gear, and click on use this front page. And that sets the front page for the pages view. And now that matters because if I go back to my home page, so I'm back on home, now over here on the right hand side in your teacher controls, you have choose home page. Click on that. And then we want to set our pages front page. We're going to save it. And when the course reloads, instead of showing that stream information, it's going to load the home page. And there we go. So now when my students log in, they see this information here about the course. It's more welcoming, it's more inviting, it's not just a blank thing that tells people what they don't have to figure out what to do. So I hope this was helpful. Remember, on our YouTube channel, we've got all kinds of videos you can go over there and check out for Canvas and Google, a lot of the other ed tech we're using in the district. You can also put in a help request, and there's links on the website and below in the description on how you can do that. See you next time.